The Shiawassee County Sheriff's Office is investigating the theft of a skid steer. Investigators say the skid steer was stolen near VG's loading dock in Owosso Township Monday night. The Sheriff's Office received information about its whereabouts yesterday and was able to return the equipment to its owner. But investigators are still working to identify suspects. If you have information, you are asked to contact the Shiawassee County Sheriff's Office at the number on your screen.